Hey guys, Brandy here with Come Home Northwest Arkansas, your local Keller Williams realtor. And if you watch my videos, you may remember that last week I said I was going to mix up the Tuesday tour a bit this time. So take a look, let me know your feedback, and we'll go from there. Hearth Stone Subdivision is located in Rogers, Arkansas, about 3.5 miles west of I-49 off of the Pleasant Grove Road exit, which is exit 81. There are three entrances into the neighborhood, one off of Wallace Road and two off of Rainbow. Okay, so now we are pulling up to the neighborhood clubhouse and community pool. I'm going to hop out of the car here in just a bit and see if I can get some close-up pictures for you. They may have a fob. If that's the case, then it'll be secured and I won't be able to get into the gate, but let's see what I can find out. So like I said, I'll have to just throw some pictures in here for you because I don't have a fob because I'm not a resident here. I like that. I think it helps keep the kids safe, you know. So I'll just throw some pictures in. You can take a look at it and let me know what you think. And maybe we'll be able to get a closer look at it some other time.
That has to be believed to be seen. You could have flown away, a singing bird in an open cage. We will only fly for freedom. Oh, oh, walk on.
This neighborhood is a fairly large neighborhood. There are approximately 250 homes here in Hearth Stone. The home sizes range anywhere from 2,100 square feet to 3,800 square feet, and maybe even some a little larger. Most of the homes are at least 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, and some of them have an additional office space or bonus room that you can use as well. One of the things that I really love about this neighborhood is its location. So you're probably 5 or 10 minutes from just about anything. Walmart is very close. You've got the Promenade Mall that's not too far away. And you're only about 15 minutes from the airport. So it's really a great central location. The families here are very active in their POA, and there are several community events that they hold. I know they do a Halloween parade, which is pretty fun. I hear that the parade doesn't last long, though, because most of the kids want to get to trick-or-treating. So that's what kids do, right? Anyway, let's keep watching. While construction for Hearth Stone started back in 2007, there are still a couple of lots that are available for you, and they will build to suit. Most of the homes here range in pricing anywhere from $250,000 all the way up to $375,000. So there is a wide range of homes available based on what your budget might be. This is actually one of my listings. It is at 5605 South 65th Street. It's 4 bedroom, 2.5 bath, tons of storage and professionally landscaped. It's listed for $274,900. All right, so there you have it. I wasn't able to show you all of the neighborhood, but hopefully you got an idea of what it's about. And you know, if you're an active family with young kids, this is a great place to be. I wanted to tell you, I didn't mention this earlier, but I wanted to tell you that this neighborhood, Hearthstone, is in the Bentonville School District. It's actually, it actually goes to Bentonville High School, not Bentonville West. So any of the feeder schools that go into Bentonville High School are the schools that the kids will go to here in this neighborhood. So I appreciate you watching.